Brothers and sisters, our call to worship this morning comes from Ephesians chapter 5, verse 14. And I don't know whether you feel like you have been asleep for a while, but regardless, just as the spring is waking up all the flowers and the grass and the trees around us, so too the scriptures call us to wake. Hear what God says to us. Wake up, sleeper. Rise from the dead, and Christ will shine on you. Let us praise the Lord our God together.